What's up, everyone? Welcome to the Project Awesome.
Hi, listeners. Sorry, meron akong pimples dito kadiri. Yak. Anyway, kakatapos ko lang mag-workout. And I'm using the front camera of the video for the first time. Okay lang ba? Anyway, gusto kasi makita itsura ko eh. Yun. I just finished my workout for 40 minutes. I'm so happy. It's an accomplishment for me. Kasi usually 30 minutes lang. Pero dapat 30 to 40 minutes. I've done 40 minutes before. Pero usually 30 minutes lang. Pero ngayon, ginawa ko talaga lahat para maging 40 minutes. Kasi push na talaga to. So what I did today is the Dennis Austin. Lagi akong nagsabing Jane Austen, Diane Austen. Dennis Austen pala. Dennis Austen Fat Burning Cardio Workout. Yung dance workout nila. Tapos ginawa ko yung hip-hop abs. Fat burning din. Puro fat burning kasi kailangan i-burn lahat ng fat. Tapos, ayun. Ililink ko. Lagi ko sinasabi ililink ko. Nakakalimutan ko palagi. Ililink ko sa baba kung gusto niyo makita ko anong workout for today. Today is a Tuesday and it's November 26th. And happy birthday, Tito Monching. Happy birthday po. And to Kim Leiran. Happy birthday. I'm planning to do another video, or although meron pa akong isang video, beauty video na hindi na-upload, yun yung Avon Ultra Color Lipsticks review, and then I'm planning to do a November haul video later. Wala kasi akong gagawin. Anyway, I have to memorize pala something for tomorrow's PE, but dali lang naman yun. Yun, so wala pa masyadong gagawin. Orange slices are the best, di ba, Hana? Eh, hot dog. Ako, gulay, tsaka fish. Hihihihihi. No rice since yesterday. Acha! Ha, look at my face. So, uminom ako ng green tea ko. My daily dose of green tea. So, yun yung Japanese green tea with rice. Ano basta may rice. Yung hugas bigas. Nakalimutan ko yung tawag. Siya nga lang. Anyway, naalala ko yung video ni Michelle Phan, tsaka ni Shelly. Yung pwede mong gawing facial yung green tea. So, parang nanghihinayang kasi ako itapon agad lagi yung green tea ko pagkatapos kong uminom. So, ginawa ko siyang facial. So, first time ko itong ginawa and I'll let you know what will happen. Kung okay siya sa skin ko, siguro every time na iinom ako ng green tea, lalagay ko yung matitira dun sa skin ko. So, ayun. Wala lang. Gusto ko lang pakita sa inyo yung kalokohan ko. At ngayon, maghuhugas ako ng tambak na labahin. Yan ang buhay ko. Yan. Si Miss Bing Castro. Hindi lang basta nagme-makeup. Marunong din ako sa mga gawaing bahay. Okay? Dapat ganun din kayo. Hello, uuwi ako na. Nag-quiz lang kami. Teka pa, mag-vlog ako eh. So, 8 pa lang, pinauwi na kami. Or basta pag natapos mo yung quiz. Pero dapat hanggang 8:30. Parang naman siya lang ko. Alas 7 kasi yung paso eh. So, wala na masyadong tao. Yan, corridor. Oh, diba? Ay, nakakatakot. Mag-isa lang ako nag-vlog ako. Shopping for healthy food! Hello, guys! So, I just came back from school. At, teka, nag-log ba? Anyway. So, yon, 40 minutes lang ako sa school or less. Nag-quiz lang kami kasi one subject lang ako tonight. Night yung class ko. Nocturnal ako eh. So, anyway, yun nga. Nag-quiz lang kami. Tapos, pagka natapos mo na yung quiz, gora ka na, pwede ka na umuwi. Yun, dali lang naman siya. Economics. Anyway, I did buy my food. So, ito yung mga food na binili ko kanina sa Cherry Foodarama. I'm trying to live a healthy life now. Kasi nga diet ang lola nyo. And then, tapos may nakita ko, huwag ka daw mag-exercise for, ano, to be skinny. Mag-exercise ka daw to be healthy. So, yun ang nasa isip ko ngayon. Anyway, yan, meron akong cabbage. Tapos, bumili din ako nitong grapefruits. So, grapefruits helps a lot in, you know, losing weight. That's what I've read. And then, meron din ako nitong toge. Yan, gagawa ako ng veggie, something veggie ko. Then, lemons for salad and for water. Try ko pa lang yun. Then, I also bought papaya, singkamas. And then, I saw this one. I don't know if this is, you know, it says here whole grain. So, this is the Post Great Grains Cranberry Almond Crunch. So, this is for 183 and 25 cents. Oh, no, it's 75 cents. And try ko lang. For the first time, kakain ako ng ganito, cereal. And then, yung milk na binili ko is yung Cowhead Omega-3 Pure Milk Low Fat High Calcium. Actually, I don't know what milk should I buy. Kung, yung mga fitness, ano yung mga
fitness chorva buff dyan, yung mga gym buff dyan, please let me know what kind of milk should I get, yung healthy, kung ano ba yung tama, yung ganun. Kasi gusto ko nang malaman yun. So anyway, ayun nga. So, I'm so happy. And you know, buying foods like that, healthy foods like that, you know, they're expensive. Pero may nabasa nga ako na yung bibili ka ng parang salad, then bibili ka ng what do you call this? Fast food na mas mura. Sabi nung dun sa nabasa ko, oo nga, mas mura ngayon yung binibili mong fast food kaysa dun sa healthy food. Pero pagka dumating na yung sakit sa katawan mo, mas mapapamahal ka. So start eating a healthy life and you should really invest on your health daw. So yun, let's try to live a healthy life, you know. Anyway, medyo life update muna tayo. So before, after the breakup of me and my, you know, ex, I got scared in going to the malls and other places alone. And then I tried to overcome that fear tonight when I went to the grocery alone. Tapos tinitignan ko kung ano yung mararamdaman ko, kung malulungkot ba ako. Kasi before, pagka nag-iisa ako noon, yung bago pa lang yung breakup, nalulungkot ako. Pero ngayon, pinakaramdaman ko yung sarili ko and I felt indifferent. Parang wala lang. Parang natural lang. So, maybe yun nakaka-move on na. I'm really hoping. And then, pero yung mag-mall mag-isa, haven't tried that yet. So, medyo may takot pa ako mag-mall mag-isa. Ay, talagang nagka-phobia. Hindi man sobrang phobia. Parang, ano lang, natatakot lang akong malungkot. Because I don't want to feel that feeling anymore. Anyway, so yun, I just want to share what I felt. Parang, carry ko na mag-grocery before. I don't know if ganun talaga, or I don't know if maybe I was just focused, you know, in choosing fruits. I was just focused in what I was doing. Pero, ewan ko, sana tuloy-tuloy na. And yeah, today is the 27th of November. And 3 days na lang kick-off party na. So, we will be there. We were invited. And then on December 1, it's the Bonggang Meet and Greet / birthday celebration of the awesome Candy Love Art. Hi, Joyce Advanced. Happy birthday. We'll surely be there on your meet and greet. So, guys, goro na kayo doon. Bonggang-bongga yung party ni Miss Joyce. Promise, Candyland. Diyos ko, ano daw yun? Cheat day daw muna yan, sabi ni Sis Joyce. Bawal daw muna mag-diet that day. So, yeah. So, ngayon, hindi ako kakamakain ng mga anik-anik na matatamis, whatever. Anyway, I just wanna share with you that simula pa nung isang araw, hindi ako nag-rise. Oh, diba? And surprisingly, nakaya ko. Before kasi pag iniisip ko pa lang yung thought na, ay, hindi ako mag-rise, parang hindi ko kaya. Or maybe, hindi lang kasi ako disiplinado before, kaso ngayon kasi motivated ako, disciplined ako. So yun, nakaya ko. And nakakatuwa lang kasi naiisip ko, oh, ngayon naman na kumakain ako ng walang rice. Nabubusog naman ako. Eh di, sana naon ko pa ginawa. Na hindi mo naman talaga kailangan yung rice. So, ang ginagawa ko ngayon, hindi naman yung puro talagang yung pampapayat yung kinakain ko. Hindi, ano pa rin, kinakain ko pa rin yung gusto ko, pero wala na nga lang yung mga rice, ganun. So, ang ginagawa ko, kung ano man yung ulam namin, yun, pinapapa ko siya, kinakain ko siya, and then sinasamahan ko ng fruits. So, ang kinakain ko this past days, oranges, orange slices, kasi yun yung fruit na meron kami, so kaya nga bumili ako ng ibang fruits. And then, yun, so sana makayan ako. And I'm happy to say that I lost another pound, so from 265, so before I started, you know, my workout journey, 265 ako. Actually, noong September, 270 ako. Pero this October lang ako nag-start mag-workout, mag-diet. So, 265 yung starting weight ko. And then, nung after a month, yung before and after na pinakita ko sa inyo, 257 na lang ako noon. And then ngayon, 256. I'm really happy dun sa mga bawat pound na nalulus. Kasi mahirap i-lose yung bawat pound. Sa totoo lang, madali siyang i-gain, mahirap siyang tanggalin. So para sa akin, every pound na nawawala, sobrang accomplishment din. At sana magtuloy-tuloy. Please pray for me, guys. Anyway, yun, bibihis muna ako ha. Kasi nangangati na ako sa uniform ko. Superman ting ka dito. Alis ka dyan na! Yung mag-crunches ka, dali. Nakakainis! Yan o! Diyos ko, kikiligin na naman yung mga fans ko nyan sa'yo, Papa Ketch. Yan! Yan!
Sabi!
Patingin nga, nagkaka-abs na ba? Yun, oh, shit! No, tapos, yung balikat, oh, oh my God!
No, na lang!
Midget! Midget na Superman! Wag mo na makatakin! Exage ka naman, eh! Exage ka naman, girl, eh! Huh?
Today, I'm going to cook stir-fry vegetable lang. Yun yung parang dinner ko ngayon. Yun. Tapos, kasamahan ko litong fruits, oranges, and sa ilalim yan, meron yung, what do you call this? Grapefruit. So, yun. Nagluto lang sa meron. Now, I'm just stirring the onions. Red onions. Yun. Tapos, pagka naluto na yan, lalagay ko na yung veggies. So, yun. Lalagay ko na yung toge at saka yung repollo. Just breaking the cabbages into pieces. I was thinking of putting some butter. Anyway, I read na okay lang naman, pero walang butter. I'm just going to season it with salt later. Ayun na siya, finished product. And I hope it is good. With my grapefruit and orange slices. Yay! Dinner is served!
Stay awesome and accomplish your mission, okay? Bye-bye!